Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. A four-digit number, A, B, C, D, is a perfect square. The first two digits form a number, A, B, equals 2 times the last two digits form the number, plus 1. What is the four-digit number, A, B, C, D? From given condition, we can assume A, B, C, D equals M squared. M is a positive integer. From this given condition, we can imply the range of M is between 32 and 99. Why? M cannot be less than or equal to 31. If m equals 31, m squared is a three-digit number. M equals 32 squared is a four-digit number. This implies m must be bigger than or equal to 32. If m equals 99 squared is a four-digit number. If m equals 100, m squared is a five-digit number. This implies m must be less than or equal to 99. From this given condition, we can see that AB can be rewrite as a function of CD. So here we can define CD as a new variable, X. AB equals 2 times CD plus 1. This implies AB equals 2X plus 1. We replace CD by X. A, B, C, D, this four-digit number, we can rewrite as 100 times the first two digits plus the last two digits. 100 times the first two digits is also a four-digit number, which is A, B, 0, 0. Then plus C, D equals A, B, C, D. We replace AB in terms of 2x plus 1, CD in terms of x. This is ABCD. We can continue to simplify this part and use the given condition. ABCD is m squared. We simplify the left-hand side. Left-hand side equals 201x plus 100 equals the right-hand side, m squared. Both sides minus 100, we have 201x equals m squared minus 100. We can factor the right-hand side and also decompose the left-hand side. 67 times 3x equals m minus 1 times m plus 1. This is an important result because 67 is a prime. This implies m minus 1 is divisible by 67, or m plus 1 is divisible by 67. This means m minus 10 equals 67 times k. K is a positive integer. Or m plus 1 equals 60 times k. K is a positive integer. Consider m plus 10 equals 67k. From the result we derived before, m is in between 32 and 99. This implies m plus 10 equals 67. This means k is 1. K cannot be 0. K cannot be 2. So k must be 1. This implies m equals 57. M equals 57, a, b, c, d equals m squared, which is 3249. We need to check if this is the answer. From the given condition, a, b, c, d equals 3249. This means a, b equals 32, c, d equals 49. We want to check if this given condition is true. A, b does not equal to 2 times c, d plus 1. You can see c, d is bigger than 32. It's impossible. A, b equals 2 times CD plus 1. From here, we have this result. M cannot be 57. We consider the second situation. M minus 10 equals 67K. This implies m minus 10 equals 67. Based on this condition, m must be between 32 and 99. K only can be 1. This implies m equals 77. A, B, C, D equals m squared equals 77 squared, which is 5929. We need to check this result if it satisfies this given condition. A, B equals 59, C, D equals 29. 2C, D plus 1 equals 2 times 29 plus 1, which is 59. 59 equals 59. It is true. The final answer is A, B, C, D equals 59, 29. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.